Intro, go. All right, today, what do we do?
Today we're gonna be doing a, do you wanna do the all around workouts test?
I kinda wanna do that. All right, today we're gonna be doing a all body workout.
Because we have
a special guest behind the camera.
I knew he was gonna say hi.
All right. So, if you guys keep up with our videos and listen, we make fun of a special specimen named Francisco Rodriguez, and that is who is holding
full
the
name
camera.
Is crazy.
He likes to talk a lot of shit online, and yeah, we're just gonna see. So this is training with a 20-year-old virgin. All right, first workout, we got some isolat now, or pull downs to warm up before we bench. Bench is gonna be the first thing we do today.
I got a question. What are your favorite shoes?
I like Air Forces.
All right. You like Air Forces too?
I have them. Yeah.
All right, so let's say you're in a van. There's you two in the back and there's a guy in the front. He's like, he sells shoes. And it's like one of the like rarest Air Forces in the world. So like they're expensive as fuck. But he says, yeah, I'll give this to you. You guys just gotta kiss though. Are you doing it? Yeah.
Wait, what's it called? Like for forces?
Yeah.
Like rare forces?
Rare forces. Like no one has it.
We've kissed before.
What?
Wait, are you talking about me and him or just like?
Yeah, you and him.
I kiss. Honestly, forces.
For forces?
If it's the rarest shoe in the world, like sell them. I don't care.
If it's like one of one. 100.
If it says like make out. Like,
no, I like, make out.
Tongue or just like mouth?
Just like mouth.
Mouth?
Like how long? Like
just so he's like. Just because that guy's taking pleasure out of it, so.
Oh, fuck, I don't know.
Just so he feels like.
I don't want to make out with him.
Would you do it like he said, me and you have to kiss? Huh? Would you do a peck? Just like.
No.
What, bro?
For some bricks?
No. Looking at 2020.
For some bricks? Waiting for, man.
Oh, he goes wide group.
Alright. Frank has been talking a lot of smacks, and he can bench more than me.
Hey, you go wide grip?
Huh?
You go wide grip?
Yeah, that just feels comfortable.
It's because. That's how your dad's had a rape.
Bro, you look like a GTA fucking NPC. Oh. Ooh. Fuck. How many was that? Five?
I'm gonna go for 225. I don't wanna fucking gas myself.
Why is your...
If I reach 10, I will gas myself, trust me.
Why is your grip so wide? Huh? Why is your grip so wide? Jesus Christ. Bro, his grip is wide. You only did 5.
He's warming up, man.
No, I don't want to gas myself.
Hey, could you protect my head? My girlfriend usually protects my head so it doesn't hit the
desk. Hey,
like, I'm
going to
lay back, so just put your hand. Put your hand right here. Put your hand. All right, I'm going to lay back, make sure my head doesn't
hit. No way.
That shit was funny, bro.
Dude, his grip is so wide.
That's how you bench it, man. Just leave him alone.
Dude.
That felt good. That did feel good.
Okay. That shit did not look good.
I was telling Matt when's the right time to take off the shirt.
Do you have anything on this?
I have a...
Big day for me. We've been trying to do this shit for like 2 months now. So I'm a little nervous. I gotta let it go. Lightweight for this guy. Lightweight for this guy. Alright, buddy. This isn't a fucking PR. It's a warm up. How you feeling, man? This is, oh shit, coming off.
Oh, wow.
Let me see a little bit of posing. Whoa. How you feeling?
Scared.
Hey, don't worry, there's a break right now. It's just you and the weights, man.
For two, baby. For two.
For two.
Come on.
Who's gonna carry the ball?
Ain't nothing but Are you serious?
Come on, bro, lock in.
Come on. I got you. You wanna lift up? No? Alright.
Let's go.
Come on. Push.
I don't know. You hit the rack.
You did hit the rack. You had to be hit the rack.
You had to be hit the rack.
Oh, no, again.
No.
You okay?
I need a set. Yeah.
Come on. One more. Come on, to failure. Come on. You got it. Push. Come on. You got it. Let's go.
Move, man. Let's go. Oh, shit.
That shit was clean.
Kind of nervous. Thank you.
I know what I have to do.
Oh, God. Hey, point at me, bro. Point the camera at me. Look, bro. I just put my life and soul into that shit, and now look what he's got here.
Up.
Should I go for a weight VR?
Weight VR?
Should I have five? Or like two? Nah. I'm just gonna go for this one. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Oh my God, why did you drop it like that? Oh my God. Easy.
Up.
Come on.
Up. Yeah.
Four. Come on. There you fucking go.
They don't know you.
These guys are FOS. Hey. Friend of Spider-Man.
Alright, so right now on the bar we got 230. 230 on the bar. Yeah, how you feeling, man?
This would be a PR.
This would be a PR. How you feeling, man? Hey. It's just you and some weights, man. Let's get this shit. Fucking go.
Up.
Oh,
good for a second.
Up. Push.
Come on, you got it. Come on. Yeah. There you go.
Good shit. Germany 1, Frankie 0. I'm better.
Why is this heavy? I haven't even lifted it.
I've never done an incline plate before.
What the fuck? Watch the mic.
It's not busy.
He said he's never done a plate.
Who's
gonna kill the boats?
Yeah, David. Oh my God, it's your song, Matthew.
I don't know.
Your turn, go. Go, Frankie.
Yeah. Okay.
busted.
They hit it because they inked us.
Today was supposed to be my night, though.
I already hit chest 3 times this week. Not an excuse, but I'm just saying, you know.
Aja, what could set me here for breakfast? That's what I know.
Why is he lowering the weight?
Everybody in a
mind. I don't know the real way to do this workout.
Let me see, bro.
It tells me right there.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is bro doing?
It's his month.
Why do I feel like this is actually...
How you feeling, man? How's this workout feeling?
This feels more like a fun day.
Fun day.
Hey, we're making it work, man.
Fun day, but we still, yeah, did some work.
You know?
Got a PR.
I PR'd, yeah.
To be honest.
Oh, hey,
look at
the
wide.
Let me see.
You
need to
see some poses, man.
Let me see a little lat sprint. Let me see like. Then your lats. Damn, bro. I need a daddy. Daddy, won't you be my daddy? You got this. Come on. Hard work. Dedication. John Cena, man.
This shit is not motivating me.
Tell me he's a failure. Tell him do it for Audie. I'm going to do it for Otis. I think I'm distracted. Let's go, man.
Hey, man. Give me that shit, bro.
What are you texting your girl for, bro? This is gym time, bro.
Not no girlfriend time.
She can wait.
Huh? If there's no girlfriend time, there's no gym time.
Yes, there is.
Quote me on that.
What? She actually said that?
Huh?
She said that?
I said quote me on that.
Oh, I thought she actually said that.
Today is part 2 of Ermini's Thief Chronicles.
What?
Your Thief Chronicles. Your fucking thief.
Bro, we gotta go pull this in the fucking LGBTQ.
Why?
That's hard, bro.
No.
Posing in the gay room for gay mother.
Nah, bro. So can we hang out after this?
No, I want to go home and touch my dog. And pet my dog. What the fuck?
Sex over, buddy. Got no loosies. There you go, bro.
So wait up.
Tell failure.
Why'd you stop?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Why stop? That's but you don't hear me though!
Mud on my key, I said pop, pack a punch, burn on a blick, we got drunk, pack a punch, burn on a blick, pass.